Welcome to DonaldWaugh.com. We're here at Summer NAMM 2019, and we're here at TrickFish Amplification. Ryan is going to tell us exactly what's going on.
Hey guys, thanks. So we were playing through some of the amps a little earlier, trying to see how that 7-string would handle some of these 8-inch drivers that we've got. These are some of our new 4x8 and 2x8 drivers, and we were both impressed with how well that F-sharp sounded through these guys. He was playing through the Bullhead 1K. This is our 1,000-watt amplifier, and this is our Bullhead 0.5, which is 700-watt amplifier. Both of our amplifiers are based on the Mike Pope preamp design. He's our preamp designer, him and his partner David Yates. Many people know Mike Pope through his preamp designs with Federa and his own standalone preamps that are on the market. So we've got a very clean, very focused front end that allows the different things that you're putting into the amp to be able to come through true. And then we partner that with a line of cabinets that can do that justice. You know, so most of our cabinets feature neodymium drivers, but when we did the 8s, we wanted to stick with ceramics. Allow to the performance that an 8's going to need for a guy like you who's going to put what you're putting through it, right? So another thing new for us here at this show is the Minnow. This is the preamp from the amplifier put into a DI box, so guys can take it with them, put it on their pedal board, be able to engage and disengage that EQ, be able to instantly have another sound and combined with their dry sound. A DI as well, tuner output and a mute, some very gig friendly options there. Cabinets go from everything from the single 10, which is what you played through a minute ago in the backbeat booth that impressed you, to the 8s, single 12s. We've got some double 12s back here. The full line can be seen at trickfishamps.com. And yeah, we're just having a good time out here, hearing great guys like you get to play through everything. So
how can all my bass player friends get access and buy these beautiful amps?
Sure. We try to be available everywhere that you can find us. We have a reverb store. We have a great store on the site that has plenty of information you can buy directly from us. We sell direct to our customers. We give everybody a 10-day trial to check this stuff out. Everything sounds good in a music store, right? But get it to a gig, get it to a rehearsal. Make sure it's really working for you. We feel like it will. And you can find us on Facebook and Instagram, our website at trickfishamps.com. Again, you can buy directly from the store there. Everything's made in the U.S. We produce our cabinets not far from Nashville here up in Kentucky, and I do the amplifiers in Texas. And got a partner out in L.A. and another in Ohio, so we're all over the country just ready to take care of you guys.
That's fantastic. Thank you so much, Ryan.
You got it, man. You guys have a good time.
And thank you so much for joining us here on DonaldWaugh.com. Lots more to come. Stay tuned.